colleagues. I want to thank everyone.
It was designed to force the hand of tech giants like Google and Facebook to share revenues with publishers, broadcasters and artists. But plans for tougher EU copyright rules have suffered a setback. EU Parliament members sitting in Strasbourg voting against a motion to start talks.
The committee's decision has been rejected and therefore...
On social media, one tweet reads, "Victory." It's also welcome news for internet companies, citing the dangers of censorship. The Parliament now has to revise the proposal for a vote in September.
The Schoplan report...